direct speech, but you can call something like Mr. Chairman. The marketing manager, Ms. Ansaki, Mr. Donald Brewer, head of Copy Cookies, at Organa, and Mr. Cecil. Yeah. Oh, no, you're the chairman. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very grateful for this opportunity to, first of all, thank Ghanaians in Africa at large for the support and the love shown to me while I was in the Big Brother Africa House. It means a lot coming out and finding out that, you know, Ghana was behind 100% and we were pushing for you there. I actually disappointed that India didn't win the money back, but it's good. It's all good. Mr. Cecil, I hope you're watching. you're pushing for me, and I appreciate it a lot. I'm very grateful. And Ms. Ansaki, and Mr. Eta, thank you. So I'm going to go straight ahead to me being in the house. It was 91 days of basically going back to basics. Now, there were no phones whatsoever, no communication with the outside world, and hey, it wasn't easy, but we tried, we managed it, and it was a great experience. Big Brother Africa is a great experience. It's a platform that teaches tolerance and, teaches you how to stay with people and relate to them. So all in all, I've learned a lot being in Big Brother House, and I appreciate the opportunity. From audition stage to day 91, and I wanted to win the money, but it didn't happen. So once again, thank you Ghana, thank you Africa, thank you fans for voting. I appreciate it a lot. And when you see me on big picture, just to pay back, I can't give you money for the votes. So thank you, Ms. Ansaki. Thank you, Mr. Cecil. And thank you, Mr. Donald. Yes, that's all I have to say for now. I'm sure the rest will come when you start asking questions. I hope that's how it goes, questions and answers. So I'll just answer the rest as the questions come. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, Elikem. It's obvious you didn't win the money. You won 10,000 and won something else. Okay, it's now time to ask questions from media. I would want you to come in front and introduce yourself. We want to know the media house you're coming from.
Yes.
The cost of media.
Hello, Eugene. Hello,